The moment I just accepted where I was instead of wishing I was somewhere else, everything just got better. Here are three principles we could at least check out. First one, silence, giving you room to listen. Second one, stillness, giving you room to feel. Third one, spaciousness, just giving you room. It's like, for a second, my thoughts weren't much of anything. If you're caught up in your story, it's like living in a tiny apartment with just enough room for you and your little mattress. The moment you get a little space between yourself and your thoughts, it's like moving into a much bigger house. Then there's room to invite people in. There's space for you, and there's space for them. That's spaciousness. I'm enlightened now. Now, I will return to my world and transform it forever.